After a few raindrops fell on Friday, the 2012 Vols hit Haslam Field on Saturday with the August sun peeking out from behind the East Tennessee clouds. Junior wide receiver Derrick Rogers talked about the change in the weather.
Oh, it's hot out there. We kind of caught a break the first day, but I think, you know, a lot of people are stepping up as leaders, which is a big thing we have. You know, no matter how talented we are, you know, we have to have leaders. So I feel like, you know, that's one thing that's been prevalent, you know, in a couple practices we've had.
First-year defensive coordinator Sal Sunseri in the new look 3-4 Tennessee defense continues to progress from spring practice into the beginning of fall camp. Junior defensive lineman Maurice Couch spoke about the progress.
Oh, it's looking real good in the spring. You know, learning a new defense and everything. We was kind of like sloppy, but now, I mean, even with our first day out, we look way much better, you know, than we did in the spring. I mean, we still had a little mistakes, but I mean, I think everybody getting the hang of it now. You know, once everybody's down and chill, you know, we all get together on our own without the coaches, and we just go and look up and correct each other, you know, just to better each other, you know, and just learn from our mistakes.
With just 27 days of preparation left before the season opener in Atlanta, third-year head coach Derek Dooley commented on the work being done as the team will break out the shoulder pads for the first time on Sunday afternoon.
2 days in helmets, so we're done with helmets. And I'll tell you, I'm really pleased with the way the team has approached these 2 days. They have a real workmanlike approach, a lot of leadership, a lot of chatter. Really positive, and proud of them for that. But, of course, the challenge is, as you get deeper into camp, tomorrow something will be new. We have shoulder pads on. It'll feel heavier. It'll be hotter. And how do we respond to it? So the good news is things are good as far as how we're working and how we're approaching it. But the test will come each day and when it gets tougher on the leadership. So overall, real good start, and looking forward to putting pads on.
From Haslam Field in Knoxville, for UTSports.com, I'm Evan Ellis.